Hello and welcome to this spreadsheet for a simplified fatigue analysis of offshore structures, developed by thenavalarc.com. This program can be used to assess the fatigue strength of an offshore structure based on ABS rules. The calculation is done based on the simplified approach that the linear cumulative damage, Pongren minor rule applies, and the fatigue strength is defined by the SN curves. Another underlying assumption is that based on the long-term distribution of stress range, a closed-form expression for fatigue damage can be derived. Please note that this app is applicable only for offshore structures, and not for conventional merchant ships. To use this program, the user needs to provide some basic inputs, create load cases and provide inputs specific to each load case. Once all inputs are received, the software calculates the individual fatigue damage for each load case. It then adds up the individual damages to give the cumulative fatigue damage for all load cases together. Let's take a tour. This is the welcome page. To begin a calculation, we need to click the button Let's Begin. We need to fill the basic particulars first. Once this is done, we need to create load cases based on the wave direction, height, and zero crossing period. Next, we need to provide some basic fatigue analysis inputs like selecting the applicable SN curve, the waveable shape parameter and thickness of structural member. Help files and inbuilt default values are provided to help the user with inputs. Once all inputs are provided, we need to provide specific inputs of each load case, like the stress range and the number of cycles. The app then calculates the individual fatigue damage for each case, and adds them up to provide the cumulative damage too, whose results can be seen separately. User can view a summary report as well as detailed reports of the entire calculation, and print and save the results. That was about the application for simplified fatigue analysis of offshore structures developed by thenavalarc.com. Please visit the website to know more about it, and please provide us your valuable feedback. Thank you very much.